Now let's see. Through the power of math, I've deduced that Richard is really boring. So boring.